Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon for more videos.
Welcome everyone. So today we will be discussing very important derivation. Simple and easy, but it is very important one. So that is the scale of a vertical photograph. Okay. So here we have two cases. So in the case one, when the ground is horizontal, case two, when the ground is not horizontal. Okay. So first case we will discuss when the ground is horizontal. So here one figure is there. So you just try to understand this figure. So what is O? O is the camera lens where we take the photographs. So this line represents photograph. Okay. This line represents photograph. And this represents ground. See here, the ground is horizontal. Only one point A is there. So ground is horizontal. And this one is datum. Datum means any mean sea level. If you consider it datum as a mean sea level. Ground is horizontal. Okay. So here one point A is there. Ground point. So this capital A represents ground point. The same when we take this photograph, that will comes as small a. And base of the A is A naught on the ground, and it will be represented on the figure as A naught. Okay, small a, A naught. So here K represents the principal point on the photograph, small k, and capital K ground point, K naught datum point. So all these three are principal point only. Okay, now what is O K naught? So this is the total height, capital H. Capital H is the total height from camera to the datum. And what is small h? Small h is the height of the AA naught. Okay, height of AA naught, small h. And what is the remaining this one height? H minus H, this remaining height. Okay, now what is F? F is the focal length from principal point to the camera or photograph. Principal point to the camera or photograph. This is a focal length. Okay. So whatever we represent in big letters, that will be on ground. And whatever we represent small letters, that will be on photographs. So now I think you have understood the figure. So let's get into the derivation. Let capital A and A naught be the ground points displayed on photograph as small a and small a naught. Capital H be the flying height of the aircraft. Small h be the height of A from datum. Small f is the focal length of the camera. So we know that what is the formula for scale? We already know, right? Scale is equal to map distance by ground distance. Very, very important formula. Try to remember this one. So now what is scale is map distance by ground distance. So in this figure, so what is the map distance and ground distance of same object? The map distance is A, A naught. Ground distance is A, A naught, right? This is a ground. The photograph. Similarly, another thing, OK is the, see here, K A naught is the map distance, K naught A naught is the ground distance, K A is the map distance, capital K A is the ground distance. So this, whatever we concerned about photograph, that is map distance, whatever concerned on ground, that is ground distance. So now from the scale, it is map distance divided by ground distance, that is given by K A and K A. See, K A map distance divided by ground distance is K A. Okay. So here we can say it is a similar triangle, that is O K A and O capital A capital K. Both are similar triangles because we have same angle O here, same angle for both the small triangle as well as big triangle. So from the similar triangle, what we can write? So I will split this screen. So I will split this screen. Okay, here you can see the figure, and here I will go to the next page. Okay. So now here you can see, from the similar triangles OKA and capital OKA, OKA and capital OKA, So this O K A and capital O K A. What we can write? K A by K A we already written. That is scale. So from similar triangle, what is this one? Map distance by ground distance. But from the similar triangle, what it is? K A by K A. Small triangle horizontal divided by big triangle horizontal. That will be equal to small triangle vertical OK divided by big triangle vertical OK. That we have written. Okay. Again, you can write another one is equal to small triangle inclined OA, big triangle inclined OA. That also you can write, but now it is not necessary. So from this one, so we already know that KA by KA is S, right? So therefore, S is equal to this one also, S is equal to this one also. Now what we can write for this one? OK, see in the figure, OK is nothing but F focal length, F. And capital KA, capital K is again this one, capital KA can be written as OK, correct? Big triangle vertical. Okay, here I have written one small mistake. So here small triangle vertical OK, so big triangle vertical OK, this should be OK, not KA. So just correct here. So here it is correct, small triangle horizontal divided by big triangle horizontal divided by big triangle horizontal KA KA. Here big small triangle OK, small triangle OK divided by big triangle OK, big triangle OK. So this is not KA, this is O capital K. So just slightly correct that one. Okay. So now OK can be written as this, OK can be written as H minus H. See here, H minus H. Therefore, we have got the scale formula, S is equal to F divided by H minus H. Okay. So now second one, we will be discussing on when the ground is not horizontal. See, same figure, but here A is different ground, B is different ground. So here when the ground is not horizontal, see it is not horizontal. Here one height HA, here one height HB, different height is there from the datum point. Here this is the photograph, camera lens, everything is same. Here from this photograph, capital A is photographed as small a, capital B is photographed as small b. Here height is HA, total height is capital H and the remaining height is H minus HA. Here total height is capital H, this height is HB and remaining height is H minus HB. So principal point is small k and here we consider KB here and this one KA and this one capital K. A naught is the base of A, B naught is the base of B, capital K. So clear, right? So now we will derive this one also. Let A and B the two points having elevations H and HB above MSL. They are represented by A and B on photograph. K is the principal point of the vertical photograph taken at height capital H above mean sea level. So now we will derive this formula. So just see this figure. Okay, see this figure. So now scale of a photograph for point A is, again scale is equal to same formula, S is equal to map distance by ground distance. So now what is the map distance? S is equal to, map distance is from this figure AK, small AK. See here we are considering scale of photograph for point A separately, scale of photograph for point B separately. So just concentrate on point A. So now here map distance for point A is AK, correct? And same ground distance for this one is AKA, correct? So AK divided by AKA. So now from similar triangle OKA and O capital KAA. So again two similar triangles, small triangle and big triangle. What we can write? So small triangle horizontal divided by big triangle horizontal, AK divided by AKA, AK divided by AKA. That will be equal to what? Small triangle vertical divided by big triangle vertical, OK divided by OKA, OK divided by OKA. Clear? So now what we can write for OK? Small OK is nothing but F focal length. This distance is F, okay? and OKA distance is here, H minus HA. So same thing we have written here, F divided by H minus HA. This is one another formula. And what is scale of photograph for point P? Same formula, map distance by ground distance. Again here also, what is map distance? BK, and ground distance is BKB. So again from similar triangle, OK and OKB capital B. So what we can write? Small triangle horizontal BK, big triangle horizontal BKB, BK by BKB is equal to small triangle vertical OK, big triangle vertical OKB, OK by OKB. Again, what is this one? OK can be written as F, OKB can be written as H minus HB. So we have derived the scale formula for both when the ground is horizontal, case 2, when the ground is not horizontal. Here you can see in both the formula, scale is simple. S is equal to F by H minus HB. Here scale S is equal to F divided by H minus HA. And another first case, S is equal to F divided by H minus H. That means scale formula is almost same, F divided by H minus H. This small h will be different for different cases. Remaining formula is same. Okay.